Welcome back to Beijing, the opening ceremony of the 2008 Summer Games. You're looking now at the footsteps of history, quite literally coming from the old center of Beijing near Tiananmen Square to the new area of Beijing, this national stadium along the north-south axis. You're looking at a cinematic device employed by Zhang Yimou here. This is actually almost animation, a footstep a second, 29 in all, to signify the 29 Olympiads.
We said earlier that aspects of this opening ceremony are almost like cinema in real time. Well, this is quite literally cinematic.
This is signifying China's march of history outward from the center of Beijing. And now the footsteps arrive at the stadium.
The ceremony tonight is going to touch on each of the three great Chinese philosophical traditions, Confucianism, Taoism, and Buddhism. And these flying figures here, these apsaras, will be familiar to anybody who has seen Buddhist iconography anywhere in the world. They symbolize peace and harmony and can be found in the Dunhuang Caves, which are wonderfully preserved Buddhist art masterpieces out in the desert area of Gansu province.
The apsaras are in effect like muses, right?
That's right. They're part of the sort of magical spirit that comes, that brings both great joy and often great prosperity.
The song is called Dream Rings, about harmony and the world coming together to celebrate.
And now, as if by magic, those dream rings are lifted from the floor of the stadium. Just some of the technology and engineering that you're going to be seeing an awful lot of tonight.
And I think it's also worth noting here, one of the structures of traditional Chinese narrative we're seeing, which is this alternation between loud and soft, between light and dark, between that tremendous mass of the individual of the opening and now this very delicate flower-like set of rings rising to the roof of the stadium.